heading over to Quincy Market, but before we head over there, we wanted to show you. Look how cool these buildings are over here. It's insane. That's what we're going to be heading into. We got to actually walk across the bridge and head into the main downtown over there, Quincy Market. Go down this alleyway. I think we can. We're gonna try to see if we can take shortcuts. Make it quick. We gotta head over there, guys. That's our destination. I actually don't know which way we're going, but I know we have to head north. We got the truck going in our scene right there. I'm not sure if it gets more lively, but it seems kind of dead. We'll see. Maybe the Quincy Market is where it's at. Music. Here is actually part of the Freedom Trail, and you can follow it, and it stops at different places, historical places that you can stop. I never did it before, but maybe we'll do it. Sounds like fun. All right, we have to be getting pretty close now. So Quincy Market was built, I believe, 1824 and 1826. And it was Mayor Josiah Quincy that built this place, and he did it tax-free and debt-free. And here's the main Quincy Market building right there. You got people in balloons. Cool. Oh, looks like they have a car show over here. Let's see. Some very old cars. It's the Quincy Market right there. We're gonna see what food we can find in there. This is pretty cool. Very lively. Check out these old cars, guys. So we're going to trying not to get killed over here. People are running into me. Let's go inside the Quincy Market. Let's see if we can find some food. See what we can find. What can we discover? Alright, we got a bunch of choices, guys. We got noodles, lobster rolls. We still got some breakfast. I don't know, I'm not in a breakfast mood. I kind of feel like going for something for lunch. Dessert section over here. Smoothies for healthy dessert people. check out. They might have some different things over here. Big waffle cone that looked delicious. Ooh, barbecue. Everything is looking so good. Some more desserts here. We've got some cannolis. Look at the prices, guys. They're not that bad, actually. I think we found the place that we're gonna eat.